Welcome back to my channel. I received this comment from one of my viewers, Mr. Mustaqeen Rani. He is asking that can he replace 3842 with 3843? He have this problem. Let's see it practically. Is it possible or not? Let's start. Here we will see the duty cycle and the frequency. Here we will see the duty cycle and the frequency. And here we'll see VCC voltage. Here I am using Unity UT202A and I am applying VCC voltage here. Let me connect ground here. In my last video, I shared the circuit diagram for this test circuit. You can make test circuit very simply, very easily. I will give the link in the video description. And here we will check the voltage. Here I am using 3842 IC and now we will see what is the result. I have 1.2 volt. I am increasing the voltage. Still there is no response. Yes, at approximately 15.7 volt, we can say 16 volt, this IC started switching. Start at 16 volt. That is nominal voltage for this IC. And the frequency is 47 kilohertz. When we are using 3.3 nano capacitor and 10 kilo ohm resistor, RT CT, this time we can adjust the duty cycle from 0% to 100%. We can see 95.96%. Yes, it's up to 95.6. We can say it is 0 to 100%. So this IC started at 16 volt. The same F oscillator is equal to F out. Output frequency will similar to the oscillator frequency, and you can calculate the oscillator frequency by 1.72 divided by RTCT. If the calculation value and the physical values are same, the frequency will 52 kilohertz using these components. But this time these are not the exact value components, these are with tolerance. Let me change with 3843 IC. This is 3842. Now I will change 3843. Now I will apply VCC voltage here. Last IC started at 16 volts, but this IC started at 8.5 volts. 3843 started at 8.5 volts. Same. 95%, and the switching frequency is 49 kilohertz, same as here. Duty cycle from 0% from 0% to 100%. So F oscillator is equal to F out. So 0 to, it is not 100%, we can say it is 98%. So the difference between 3842 and 3843, that this will start at 16 volt and this will start at 8.5 volt. Now let's move to 3844 IC. It is 3844 IC. We can see the VCC and we can check the result. 15.5 to 16.5, it is startup time. So at 16 volt, this IC started switching. Now here is some difference. The last two ICs were giving 47 kHz, 50 kHz frequency. But this one is giving half frequency than the last one. And if I will check with this multimeter, yes, it is 25 kilohertz. And the duty cycle here will just only 50%, up to 48%. 47.9%, 3844 will start from 16 volt. So F out 1/2 F oscillator, 0.5, half frequency. So here 3844 will provide half frequency. Why? Because 3844 and 45 have flip-flop, toggle flip-flop in 44 and 45 series. So output frequency will half. And duty cycle will limit it from 0 to 48%. Let's check 3845. It is 3845. Here now 1.2 volt, I am increasing the voltage. We can see at 8.5 volt this IC started. Started at 8.5 volt and F out 1/2 F oscillator and 0 to 48%. Duty cycle from 0% to 47.9%, 25 kilohertz frequency. And if we check frequency at input terminal at F oscillator pin, it is 50 kilohertz. and the output frequency is 25. Oscillator frequency is double and here is half frequency. So in this way we can see what we can do. If we want to swap these two ICs, at that time we need to consider the startup voltage. Functions will remain same, just we have to limit these voltage with this one. If you have a circuit for 3842 and you want to use 3843, at that time we must drop this voltage to use with 8.5 volt startup. I hope this video is informative for you. If it is informative, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.